Hello everyone, I'm Nate Asher and welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Wind Waker HD. You can see I'm trying the webcam again. Seeing this. Been recording so many other games, I completely forgot the controls. So. Right. Go. Right there, actually. Hair's like caught under my glass. You've seen him, Tell me, little boy, can you? You're so young to have such power. How'd you find me here? I'm the queen of the fairy world. What does it matter, my child? Does that not surprise you? I like you. So I shall give a new power to your bow. Why we didn't did it last episode to be honest. A weird way for them to put that in. They just like had him raise the bow up and they ice arrows can freeze the hottest flames. Fire arrows can melt the coldest ice. Fairies in this fountain weep. Uranus is me. Child. No, you're just my type. Oh, nothing. What? He's just. What the heck? I forgot about that part. I should have known by the blue tag that it was still the girl. Still getting used to the whole thing, like, never really. To forgive me. Catch that from 10 feet away somehow. Pretty cool place. I wish that hid stuff here though. Like what? The point of this, just get arrows? I agree. Is all right, so here's know this. Yeah, sorry. I know I'm like messing with my mouth a lot. It's just my tongue's like raw. My teeth are just. You guys in the front door, right here. Back to go. We ain't got time. But we'll make time. Did he keep going? Oh, he's like right above me, that's why. Dude, come on. I don't know if I said it yet, but I hope you all had a good Thanksgiving yesterday. If you're like me, you probably slept after eating or just now waking up the next day. Jeez. Y'all need to just you have to kill them all. That's again. Power bracelet. Let's go. Okay. I don't know why I was like around like there was something. I hope you guys can hear me okay too. I had to readjust like all my settings. Boy, small fire. Alright, give me a break. Just using the same bait all the time, it doesn't make any progress. Okay. Go. Yep. Okay. I'm pretty. Got, leave the other one. I am lost in the big ocean. Oh man, I was hoping that was the ice map. What? Hang on. Wait a minute. I ain't doing this. Might as well. Here. Hey, we got mail. Oh, I don't have any forest water. Oop. Good evening. Letters for Link. We have one letter. Here's your letter. How have you been, big brother? I'm here in this pirate ship writing this letter. Isn't that neat? Okay, it rhymed and then it went a little. How have you been, big brother? Pirate ship riding. Isn't that neat? Okay. First I was really scared, but they're all nice. Especially what's his face, Mr. Gonzo, or the big guy, Tetra left. Finally a baby. Funny. That's just a little strange, nice too, and Sugar's kinda weird. Okay. And if I end up doing every version of the game, there will be plenty of chances to read. Things, but blue, rarish. Now what's up? Woohoo. Young Waker of the Wind, allow me to aid you in your quest. Won't you allow me? Thanks for the flower petals and the extra bombs and the fairies that you left behind. Take it from me. Okay. You know what, guys? I think we're pretty close, and I don't want to just be like, you know, it'd basically be like a giant game of battleship trying to like take the right island. So I think that's gonna do it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe if you're new. I will see you. Bye.